Lord Menghu, bad news! We're in trouble!
Don't you dare disturb my meal! Or would you prefer me to eat you?
I'm sorry, but there's a large army approaching from the east!
What? To the east? Those sissies from Wu?
That sounds very interesting. Perhaps we should oblige them. Get ready for battle! Quickly!
Yes!
Viceroy Zhou Fang devises a plot to attack Wei and invites them to Youting. Once Wei arrives, the Wu forces who had been lying in wait strike and defeat the Wei army. Thanks to this victory, an even match is reached in the balance of power between both countries. In the year 225, after stabilizing the Central Plains region, Wu sets its sights on the lands of Nanman. With most of their forces located in a position to easily move south, Wu enjoys a distinct advantage over Wei, whose forces are concentrated in the north. News of Wu's southern invasion reaches King Menghuo of Nanman. In order to meet this attack, the Nanman people hurriedly prepare for the attack and strengthen their defenses. Waiting for Lu Xun and the rest of the Wu forces was an army whose likes have never been seen before.
This battle is not an act of aggression. We will attack their spirits and make them submit.
Meet your death, maggot. I've seen your tactics! Next time, I'll defeat you!
We will not let them through our army. You're here. You're early. are they?
Beaten me yet!
Let's capture him again. I hear there is another spring, besides this one. Go around this poisoned river. Advance the army there. Are not yet broken. We will not let them through our army.
quite well.
Single battle yet!
Great King! Flee!
Oh, sorry.
Fight harder.
Surely they have fortitude and spirit.
Good job!
My husband too many times. You will pay with your life. Let us join our allies.
maybe this will be the last push.
Are you okay?
Until reinforcements arrive, don't push too hard. So, they join.
We will crush them in one blow.
Yeah!
know you are so good.
They're strong.
I defeated an officer. We must be triumphant. Now, show them the might of this army.
Yeah!
a better general than I have heard.
Cannot handle a seventh time. I shall concede.